So around 17 years old, before I went pro, I'm at 17, never really experienced anxiety. And then out of nowhere, boom, it hits me. I'm starting to having panic attacks. I'm starting to have weird dreams. I'm starting to feel weird. Like, anxiety makes you feel weird. It makes you feel things that are just not normal.
You know, to me, now looking back at it, obviously, I feel like it taught me to, you know, learn about myself. And it's the start of my spiritual growth, the start of my just knowing myself better.
Hard to explain. Like, sometimes you could feel dizzy. Sometimes you could feel out of the loop. Sometimes you could feel like you're in a dream. Sometimes you could feel unsure. And sometimes you could feel like you're about to die. All those things literally helped me learn and pay attention to my emotions.
Going through that experience comes back to, like, I want to tell kids, like, when you're feeling these feelings, like, it may feel like it'll never end, but it's going to teach you a lot.
I want to help them if I can. Like, I want to give them tips. I want to be there.
Because some kids won't even notice what it is. Because, you know, you don't ask those type of questions, or you think that, you know, you're too tough to not feel, you know, scared or not feel like can't breathe. You know, there's so much things anxiety can make you feel like, but you're not alone, and people are here. Just talk to somebody, ask some questions. Somebody has been through it. I promise you that you're gonna be okay. I promise you.
I want to be there for that kid like me that would cry in the mirror, look in the mirror, scream because I did not know what the fuck was going on. I want to look at him and be like, oh, I got you. Of course, I feel nervous. I've experienced this before. I know this feeling. I'm not afraid to say that I'm nervous or fearful. I think it's good to feel that, but it's not overwhelming. It's just part of the game. It's part of the moments before a fight. I'm so used to it already.
I said, before I go in the ring, I'm saying to myself, I hate boxing. Like, I hate it. Pressure is so much.
You know, just thoughts going across your mind, a lot of just everything, from negative thoughts to good thoughts, positive thoughts, doubts, of everything you could think of.
The most emotional thing in the world. That's why I love it, but then I hate it, but then I love it.
Regrets, I've had a few.
Every day I'm gonna work to become better and better again, and just be that better person the next day. People have to respect that.
I did what I had
to. Right now, I'm inspiring people through the sport, through my love of the sport. But at the end of the day, I want people to fall in love with the passion I have for everything.
Exemption, I plan.
I want to inspire as many people as I can. I will not stop to the day I die to reach more and more people, just to give them hope.
Along the byway.
And I would continue for the rest of my life. I promise that's to everybody watching. I will never stop till I inspire the whole world.
You could resist, you could fight, but when I land that body shot on you, it's done.
For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself,
how did he weather that?
Then he had
a hook, and down he goes
to say the
things
he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. I faced it all, and I stood tall, and did it my way.
Ryan King Ray Garcia!
There's a chance to show people who I really am. And I think that fight, just to me, it meant to let people know, you know, you're not who people tell you are. You know, you're not a piece of shit. You're not a bum. You're not anything. You're not a social media star.
What people say is, like, you know, I'm a social media fighter, that I don't have the heart of a champion, that I don't want to be here. And I wanted the easy route, but I showed everybody that no matter what people say about you, it's who you choose to be. And I chose to be a champion today.